Hi, I'm Dr. Mike Mills with the Building Blocks of Health TV. It's been estimated that over 90% of us will deal with low back pain at some point in our life. So you may be wondering why. What causes most of us to deal with low back pain? How we move our bodies, previous injuries, and habits we do or don't do each day can play a huge role in either increasing or decreasing our risk of an achy back. Low back pain occurs when the joints of your spine become overloaded beyond the normal limits. This can happen in an instant, lifting heavy weight incorrectly, or can happen over a long period from poor posture or too much sitting. Most of us try to remember to use proper posture when lifting heavy items. But did you know the risk associated with sitting? Researchers have recently discovered that long periods of sitting may be as harmful as smoking. Extended periods of sitting increase your risk of back pain by deconditioning the muscles supporting your spine. Studies have also found that sitting can contribute to health concerns like increased blood pressure, obesity, and abnormal cholesterol levels. Paying attention to how you move your body is one of the most important things you can do to reduce your risk of back pain. Your job may require you to be at a computer all day, but that doesn't mean you can't take positive steps toward better health. Standing every 30 minutes, stretching at lunch, and having a comfortable lumbar support are all ways to increase your energy level while decreasing your likelihood of experiencing back pain. I'll see you next week for another episode of the Building Blocks of Health TV.